It's a disease that affects some 13 million Americans, and yet 85% of them don't even know that they have it. It's called macular degeneration.
Macular degeneration is the leading cause of irreversible blindness among older adults over the age of 65 in the Western world. It's a progressive, chronic disease in which the central part of your vision, the part of vision we use for reading, seeing people's faces, or driving, deteriorates.
Unlike glaucoma, which affects about 4 million Americans, macular degeneration is an especially challenging disease because it can come on so slowly and gets confused with the normal aging process.
If you have a sudden decrease in your ability to read, only bad things cause that. That's not your prescription normally changing. If you're looking at a piece of graph paper and some of the lines in the periphery of that graph paper off to the sides of your vision become wavy when you know that they're supposed to be straight, that's a classic symptom of having bleeding in the eye.
Right now, there is no cure for macular degeneration. Until now, there wasn't even a test for it. That's about to change. Dr. Jackson's team found an early warning symptom that largely goes unnoticed: night vision, or to be more precise, the gradual loss of it. Think of going from bright sunlight into a darkened movie theater. How long does it take your eyes to adjust? Researchers found that the cells responsible for night vision are affected by macular degeneration long before and more severely than those that enable sight during the day. But they weren't being tested. The team developed screening technology to measure that adjustment period. The patient sees a flash of light and then pushes a button when they see a more faint green light.
For someone that's a younger person, it may take 8 minutes to complete the test. And for someone who's slightly older, it may take 9 minutes to complete the test. But the earliest stage of this disease, it may take 16 minutes to complete the test. And if you have the late stage disease, it could take an hour to 90 minutes to complete the test.
The screening will be widely available soon.
I think that every patient over the age of 50 should be screened on a yearly basis for this disease. And using a 5-minute screening test as part of your normal eye exam would be a way to identify these patients early. And there's great hope for the future.
Early detection could help to arrest the disease that causes so much damage to so many people.